How to fix Binance not available in your region. Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to fix Binance not available in your region issue. Watch the video till the end and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. So if you're encountering the message Binance not available in your region, it typically means that Binance has restricted access to its services in your geographical region. So in order to troubleshoot this, you can easily use the VPN, that is virtual private network. You can choose a reliable VPN and install the VPN. After you download and install the VPN application on your device, simply open the app and connect to a server located in a country where Binance is available, like the US or UK. After connecting to the VPN, visit the Binance website or open the app and you should be now able to access your account. If this step did not work for you, you can check for the local alternatives. If Binance is not available in your region, consider using other cryptocurrency exchanges that operate in your areas like Coinbase, Gemini, KuCoin, and many more. And if this step also did not help you, you can stay updated on local regulations. Cryptocurrency regulation can change frequently. Simply keep an eye on news and updates regarding Binance availability in your region as they may resume services or change policies. So while you may encounter restriction accessing Binance in your region, using a VPN or exploring alternative exchanges can help you navigate these challenges. Always prioritize your security and compliance with local laws when trading cryptocurrency. So that's all for today. Hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.